green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021. Brazil. Instituto Clemente. Professional inclusion. Job clubs as employment entry points for people with intellectual disabilities.
What is professional inclusion about?
Victor Martinez. Professional inclusion. The most relevant innovation in a professional inclusion process carried out by us at the Instituto Clemente is undoubtedly the possibility of uniting three internationally recognized methodologies in a single inclusive process, namely supported employment, community-based rehabilitation, and job club. Using the qualitative and quantitative principles and values of each of these methodologies, we were able to perform more than 2,500 inclusions of people with intellectual disabilities and/or in the spectrum disorder.
What is unique and innovative about professional inclusion?
Undoubtedly, what is unique about our work is the ability to listen to the people we attend, people with disabilities and their families, and also all stakeholders involved in our process, whether private companies or public institutions. From the understanding of this demand, we make the flexibility and adaptation of the methodologies used by us in our service.
How did this solution change your life?
Vittoria Rosa. It was really nice to start working. I learned a lot, because I was too afraid not getting a job because of my disabilities. So it was a fear. But then the course, the Io Clemente Institute, came and changed everything, and so today I already think differently.
How does professional inclusion work?
Victor Martinez. Well, about our financing, it comes through public and private institutions. We provide customized consultancy services to the need of each institution we serve.
What is next for professional inclusion?
Our main objective today is to expand the work development in the city of São Paulo and in the greater São Paulo region and all regions of Brazil and also the world, who knows. However, in order to make this expansion process successful and qualitative, we need to invest in technology, understanding that all the processes are done physically, they will need to be adapted to be able to maintain the same success that we have in other locations in the country.
Manter o mesmo êxito que temos aqui em outras localidades do país.
Zero Project, a world without barriers.